launching his acting career in Dunkirk, Hellstyle looks to have found his follow-up. He has landed one of the lead roles in the New Line thriller Don't Worry Darling. The next directing outing for Olivia Wilde, Styles replaced Shia LaBeouf, who had to depart the project due to a scheduling conflict. Styles would join Florence Pugh and Chris Pine, who signed on earlier this year. Wilde has a key supporting role on screen. Although little is known about the movie's plot, Don't Worry Darling is set in an isolated Utopian community in 1950s California desert. Katie Schipper wrote the screenplay based on a script by San and Carrie Van Dyke. Hope you guys love this video. Please like, share, and comment, and subscribe to this channel to never miss an update.